Bring out your sun hats, your handy cameras, and the best beach wear you have, because you're taking a trip with me to the party capital of Europe. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Spain. History could wait though, because I had landed in the lap of the biggest party town in Europe. And of course, without any hesitation whatsoever, I head straight to the beach. Welcome to Barcelona and feast your eyes on the awesomeness that is Barceloneta Beach. Barcelona has always been one of the world's favorite party towns. Add to it that it's consistently voted one of the best beaches on the planet, and you have a small version of my heaven right here. Just look around. It's hard to believe anybody gets any serious work done in this place. I'm gonna go ahead and make some friends on this beach. Ciao. This is the biggest beach in Barcelona and the most popular one as well, with beach bodies strewn across the sand as far as the eye can see. This was reason enough for me to get off the plane and head straight to this magnificent beach. As I walked along the stretch of sand, it was interesting for me to see that the beach here doesn't lead straight into the sea. The sand forms a slight indentation and you get the feeling of walking down towards the sea rather than straight at it. Technicalities aside, it's time for me to make some friends because this is my first day here and I need some serious information. So I've just made friends with Rachel, who's visiting from New Zealand, right? So Rachel, what brings you to Barcelona?
I've been living in London for the last couple of years and just wanted a summer holiday and thought that Barcelona was a good place to come and spend, because there's the beach and also the party life and the shopping and everything in one place.
And the beach, I mean, it's very crowded, but it's extremely clean as well, isn't it?
If I'm completely honest, I've probably been to cleaner, but it is really nice and white sand and
absolutely and very, very deep blue water, right?
And
there.
Very warm, which is a nice thing after some countries you go to where
like London.
Ice cold London. Even Portugal has cold water, but the Mediterranean's really warm, so it definitely makes it easier to swim for hours.
Okay, so now that I knew that the water was relatively warm, I would have to test that out later. Not that it made an iota of difference to all the beach bums who were blissfully taking in that sun. For me, it's time to make a few more friends.
Hi, meet my new friends here. This is Jason and this is Andrew. Where are you guys from?
From New York.
Salsa, New York.
New York. What brings you all the way to Barcelona?
We're taking a trip. This is my cousin and we're taking a trip before he starts college and I start dental school, and we're having a great time here.
Perfect place to take a trip just before you start that grueling college routine, isn't
absolutely.
It?
Absolutely. The clubs, the beach.
So much fun.
How long have you guys been here, Andrew?
We've been here for, this is our second day in Barcelona.
Just 2 days and already you're like the clubs, the beach. Yeah.
Fifth day in Spain, so it's a lot of fun.
So tell me, what's been your favorite thing about Barcelona, guys?
Honestly, the bullfighting ring. You gotta just check it out. It's just unbelievable. Great stadium.
And all the beautiful people on the beach and everyone, all the girls, guys too. Everybody, it's the whole scene.
Yeah, all the beautiful girls. Let's go check out some of those beautiful girls. Come on, guys. Yes.
Bullring, party places, I knew all I needed for me to start my trip here. But now I need to test the waters literally.
Alright then, enough messing around. I've met people, made friends and found out where to party tonight. It's time to find out what Barcelona's blue, blue waters are all about.
Maybe it was the setting sun, maybe I was just tired, but the waters are just magical. Yes, it's a lot colder than what you would expect it to be, but nonetheless, absolutely perfect to float around and enjoy. Sure did give me a lift.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free, ndtv.com/apps.